After the Pandavas won the war of Kurukshetra, Yudhishthira ascended the throne of Hastinapur. He reigned for 36 long years with the able advice of his brothers and Draupadi by his side. When Parikshit, son of Abhimanyu, became old enough to take the reins of the kingdom, the Pandavas, along with Draupadi, felt it was time for them to relinquish all earthly attachments and start on the great journey to heaven through the Himalayas, or Mahaprasthan as it was called. The journey was so perilous and impossible that few, if any, ever attempted. Fall and death was all but guaranteed. It was just a matter of time and the level each could travel before they succumbed to their flaws. Draupadi was the first to fall. Our story begins as Draupadi fell from the trail in the perilous, stormy, and unforgiving mountains.